Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for David Coulthard, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. It's time to see how things are shaping.
Thank you.
And that's it then for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. And what a sensational victory they managed to pull off here. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
Well, this was one for an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race to satisfy the purists today, I think.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. Let's see how the driver's standings have changed. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.